Emotional suicide. You know it's a knife for eye.